The name of this story is Rumpelstiltskin.
We'll be right back.